Alright. So we're back for the third part. I've already loaded the level. So we can just jump right into it.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Oh, I would buddy up, but they decided not to put co-op in this campaign. Ah, rune trial, alright. I think I will do this. Yeah, we'll go ahead. Oh, does it have to load me into it? Alright. I did not mean to do that. I have a feeling I'm gonna fail this the first time. Okay, getting kills adds time though, so I don't know. We'll see. I'm pretty good. Yeah. Okay, that was fairly easy, actually. Then of course we have to load back into the level. See runes. Increases the range that you can absorb dropped items. Oh, alright. Don't even walk over them, just, you know. Oh, I think it means, like, off the enemies, or... Yeah. Once again, some pretty gruesome stuff here. It's kind of gross. Why is it that summoning demons is always like a gross process? It's never like bake a cake. Making use of those explosive barrels. I'm finally actually starting to notice them, like, ahead of time here. Let's chainsaw this guy. Whoa. That used up all my fuel, but it was worth it. Hey, come back here, you stupid robot. I want my upgrade. think that's some kind of secret area or something. My first time actually firing the rocket launcher. Another weapon upgrade. Seems to be a running theme in this game, just like go from place to place and take these nests out. Ah! I will smack you with your own hand. Ooh, what is this? Move faster now. It's interesting. First, like, pickup like that I've seen. Seems like more of a multiplayer thing. I mean, they did have, like, the pick, like, in the old one, it's not like they were exclusive, anything exclusive to multiplayer, but... I'm sure I'll put stuff in this other stuff at some point too, but I really like this environmental resistance thing so far. Like, it seems like it's gonna be really useful down the road. Ah, another challenge, room challenge. This one is destroy 30 barrels before the timer expires with the pistol. That doesn't sound, doesn't sound too bad. Let's do it. So, now we'll have to load. Ooh, that was close. But I did it. I like that when you complete the challenge, it's like, this is completely destroyed. I see. I have to complete a couple more rune trials before I can have like a second one equipped at the same time. So what's the one I just got? I got the vacuum one, and then I got increases how long enemies stay in the stagger state. That is cool. I'll hold off. I'm sure I'll get another slot.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Yeah, he did.
Destroying the production of
he carefully did that.
Necessary.
I'm just missing stuff here, but this map, I'm sure it'll become clear at some point. It feels smaller than the last map. Like, I feel like I've covered most. I see There's some stuff up here that I didn't. I should turn around then. Yeah, I should go back inside if it lets me. Look like this way. There's more. I'm full up on everything again. Down here?
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Looks like the other one's clear on the other side of the map. That's fine. Oh, what do we got there? That waypoint moved. They're being super generous with the ammo in this level. There's another ammo crate. There's just all kinds of stuff I just don't need.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Oh. Not sure what that is. Okay, that was nice. That was worth using that up. Monsters. That is a summoner, which is a new thing, I believe. No, it isn't. I remember these. Never mind. I do remember these. They do not look like this, really, though. Like, something going on with the head there. That... keeps track of how many kills I've got with every weapon. Seven frickin' points. Might as well. Now I have a challenge unlocked for this. Getting a direct hit with an explosive shot will spawn cluster bombs that deal additional damage. So I need to be using the the explosive shot on the imps to get that. Alright, I will keep... keep note of that.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
I see you over there, Nest. Okay, well, we have Berserk in this game. Oh, this is awesome. There's no more. I want to kill something before it runs out. Fuck my habits.
Is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
I don't think Doom Guy cares.
You have no idea what you have just done.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then.
Pancakes.
There's nothing else to be done.
From a vending machine. Ah, the future's awesome. Alright, I finished that level quite a bit faster than I finished the one before it. I never did find that weapon upgrade. Well, apparently we're two of them in that level too. Alright, well, continuing on, because that was pretty quick. So this is gonna be, this would be the fifth level, and I tried to look it up because I was curious how many levels there are in this game. As of this moment, I don't know. I know somebody said this has about 13 hours of gameplay. I'm not sure what difficulty they were referring to or how much secret stuff people were going after. I'm kind of just getting what I find. I'm not going like way out of the way to get everything on this playthrough.
The tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them.
Ah, this is the level where you get the ability to do the double jump.
Demonic presence at not safe level. Lockdown.
Oh, that's a revenant. I mean, I you could use the revenant in the beta, so I knew it existed, but to actually be fighting one like in the campaign is kind of cool. Wait. This, oh, the body disappeared. Nice.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype
developed
by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
That is how you require medical, or how you acquire medical attention. Just shove your arm in there.
Completed in 2127.
See that challenge in there, but I think it's like a hidden thing to try and get in there. I mean, I see the ways. Oh, it's fenced off. That totally looked like the way to go too. Map isn't really helping much. Chainsaw fuel in there too, and armor, and oh man, I want in there. Wait, I see a way. Okay. You have to. Alright. What else is up here? More armor. Grenades. There we go. So, one of those containers of fuel actually gives me three. Slots. That's generous. Damn. Alright, let's see what this challenge is. Oh man, it's a super shotgun challenge. I don't even have the super shotgun yet. But I'll get to use it here. 30 unwilling before the timer expires. Extra time for glory kills, but it's not gonna count probably towards the victory condition. Alright, here we go. I Okay, I don't know where there were more enemies. Let's try it again, I guess. Okay, this is kind of irritating. They're really spread out. It's not hard to quickly kill with the shotgun. It's simply hard to get somewhere within a few seconds if you don't know exactly where they're standing. Okay. Whew, getting a little harder on those now. Okay, well, that was my first death in this game, and it was because I overjumped. Okay, I checkpointed right after the rune. Yeah. The key there was just don't double jump. That's a secret. Alright, sweet. Definitely going ammo again. Yeah, 40 shotgun shells. 150 assault rifle, 250 on the plasma, 25 rockets. That's much better. Another cool thing about getting the upgrades, like you get the ammo upgrade, it refills everything. I'm sure it's the same if you do when you do the health or the armor. I wasn't paying attention on the other ones, but. Okay, that's actually really cool. When you do the glory kill on the suicide bomber guys, you kick them. So I can see that being useful if there's a whole bunch of enemies there. There we go. About time. Now I have a lot of options. So, lock on burst, stun bomb. I'm gonna go ahead and take the missiles for this, because I really don't want the scope on there. Like how you have to like yank it from the robot and punch him right in the face. And I have three I have three points, so I can upgrade it. Reduces the ammo cost of the missiles, that seems useful. Greatly improves reload time for the missiles. Instantly activate them. I'm gonna go with the ammo cost. How am I doing on that shotgun thing, by the way? Zero. I thought I got at least a couple there. Apparently those weren't direct hits. I like how it just now gave me the codex for the Revenant. See, now this... Oops. This... The Revenant is, oh, it's a different entry. I see. There's, like, multiple... That's cool. I'll have to read through those later. The Revenant looks, like, probably, like... the closest so far out of all of these to me. The Revenant looks like pretty dead on what it used to look like. It just looks better. All right. Okay, that should have been a direct hit. But it wasn't. 20 direct hits. Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe there's something else I'm missing there to that. But I'm not gonna worry about it too much. It's not really a big deal. Focus on just finishing the game, the level for now. Alright, so map wise, I gotta go back down. Yeah. Actually. No. I didn't mean like right there, but okay. But we did die. Nice. Those missiles are pretty cool. I don't see the other guy. God, is this just me or does she look grosser in every scene that she appears?
There's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Your arm in there.
To the UAC, home of the patented Argent energy filtration system developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower.
Oh, yes.
All the energy the family needs to live a fun and productive.
Why did it take me so long to get this?
But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy, potential energy, unleashing
auto
potential
as well.
The UAC. Thank you.
See all the wonderful things I missed. I don't know how you get down there. Oh. Elite Guard is what that is. It's not far from where I'm at. I can see if I can get, hey now. Aha! I never would have thought to almost fall to my death on purpose. Oh man, this is just dangerous. There we go. Worth it. Get as many of those weapon upgrade points as I can. I'm sure I'll be happy I did later. When there's an inevitable cyber demon to take care of.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
The hologram's lips were not synced up with what it was saying. Wants me to go through here.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System.
Alright. Sweet. Well, yeah, because aiming down the sides of the super shotgun is something that I care about. That looks like a soul spear. Quad damage. Okay. Well, that would have been handy had I picked it up before I killed everything. Okay. Most doors just open automatically, but every once in a while they're like, yeah, you gotta hit a button. Wow, this ammo crate. Nice. Oh. Yes. I want that. And it's already doing it right off the bat. There is a secret area near me. It's this up here. Oh, there's a little Doom guy collectible. Okay, so I need to go back and up, it looks like, to get that. Here. So how do you get up? this is to continue inward. It's gotta be up here. Yeah, oh shit. Yeah, he's gotta be careful with this. Oh, I gotta use. Oh man. Did I just die? Alright. All that for a collectible. Hopefully I think the checkpoint should be like right when I picked up that item. Or it can be before I even went in. Whatever. It's still not. That's not that bad, but. Would have been nicer if it was a little closer. But if I want to do. Oh no, it's further down. Oh, you don't have to do that again? No, it's... Okay. It saves stuff like, saves that kind of stuff. So you don't have to do it if you die. You don't have to get items like that again. Ah, there is a better way. Follow this thing. Die. And there we go. I got that one. Orange guy. Cool. I guess. Those things literally give me nothing, I believe. Those are just collectibles. But, whatever, it was there. Darn right, that's why you saved that chainsaw. Mancubus. That's what I thought that was. I need to stop being an idiot here. I'm actually taking a bit of damage from these guys. Yes! That That's so cool. Ooh, that was, as far as fights where I was the most worried that I might actually screw up and die, that was pretty much top of the list so far. Like, I'm glad it's getting a little more challenging, even though I'm on, the lowest difficulty currently. Oh man, there was a sphere there. I did see it, but, when you're in the middle of a fight, like, sometimes I'm like, I'm just thinking about getting away from them sometimes, rather than, like, going for that. Like, I was really looking for health and armor more than anything there.
Energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Whoa. So... This is kind of cool. Okay, I'm glad I looked at this before I got to the end, because I'm pretty sure the end's at the top of this. This is crazy. Like, this is some platforming right here. Oh man, there was one of those noises again. The, like the old, like, door opening closing noise. It's almost bothersome, like, how it'll just tease you with that every once in a while. But it's not really, like, a thing all the time.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Anything? Of course, another fight up here. Whew. Not quite as hectic as the last one, but... Man, there's another pickup over here that I didn't get during the fight. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, there's a man cannon here. Yeah, I'm dead. Invulnerability. I'm just, like, making the most use out of all this stuff.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Cool. Let's do armor this time. I haven't done armor yet. Now I can hold 75 armor. Ah! Yeah, so, the other side of the world. No, that's a... Oh! This is a secret level door. Or secret area. Like, the... So you can play the first... Like areas from the old Doom. Oh man, I want to see that now. That means there's a lever somewhere here, and I hope not at the bottom of the level or the area. I'm gonna give it a little bit of looking. I was gonna try and just get to the end here, but I found the door, which means the lever probably. At least the only other one that I've seen is in the first level. And the lever is close to the door there, so I'm making an assumption. this area is so big. Like too, I just don't know where they stuck it. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? No. Nor is there a lever there, so... What's this?
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
I'd miss it if it was in here. I mean, wherever it is, you have to activate those robots where you, get to it. So, it makes me think it's probably here somewhere, and they're not jackasses that put it at the bottom of the freaking level. Yeah, there it is. Oh, brush. Last one was, the other one I saw was literally, an eyesight of it, but I'm not gonna assume that that's what is the case. Probably were jerks about it. I don't know. I'm starting to wonder. Maybe they were like, yeah, let's put it back down at the bottom. You have to go all the way back down. Or maybe you have to... Always a possibility that I'm walking by it several times, and it's just staring me in plain sight. It could blend in very easily. There's fuel up there that I didn't see for the chainsaw. Suppose it shows up on the map. See that little Doom guy that I missed. Levers, I don't think do though. It's something you actually have to find on your own. So there's just no telling. Then why activate? I feel like this is only here. Oops, not that. That's all I did when I got up in here. Was I moved that?
The road to hell is paved.
I feel like it would be more fitting if it was just right here or something, inside this one. But I didn't design this, so... Oh, it's right there, that's the door. Where am I? Out of curiosity, because I'm just focusing so much on this, where am I supposed to be going? Just a scale the tower. I've done that. How does one get any higher? It wants me to go higher. There's a locked elevator in that room. I hope it didn't glitch. That would also suck. I haven't even considered that because I was looking for the stupid lever, which I'm just about ready to give up on. nowhere. Supposed to be going.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
I'm supposed to do something with these things out here? With these things? I'm supposed to... Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm supposed to be writing those up. Okay, well... It's fine. I'll figure out the lever another time. Instead of wasting this much energy on it. See the lever on the way up further, I'll go back down for it. Whoa, that was close. Oh, we're moving. Oh. Ooh, I thought I was dead there for sure. I might be anyway because I don't... Oh, the only thing I can see is maybe being able to drop on this thing as it... Shit, I can't believe I did that. Oh, I am now. All right.
The road to hell is paved. By Argent Energy.
Oh, it put me back down here. I was hoping it would, like... Oh, come on. Oh, no. I was hoping it would, like, checkpoint me, closer to the top. If this doesn't finish soon, I'll end this video for the next one. I'll go to the next one before the level's over. Especially if I keep screwing up like this. Do this one more go through. Okay, it's not fall this time. Put that on.
Now what?
Over here. That looks like... Okay, that's what I thought. I don't think I should just jump into that. Enemies. Yeah, okay, that is proof that I should not just jump into that. Come on, man. Just jump into it. Alright. Up. Up. And, these things. God. I hope there's not too many. I mean, this is alright. Oh, shit. Did I just do that? Oh, I didn't die. What I was going to say. I hope there's not too many levels in this where there's like a lot of platforming, because it gets a little tedious, especially since I'm not obviously not doing very well at it. I mean, I could be worse. This is can always be worse. I was supposed to turn around. Okay. Went backwards. Yeah, I went in here, I killed all those guys, and I was like, alright, I'm going home. Alright, there's a trial here, and I'm still not at the top. Oh my god, there's still more. So, here's the thing. This has been going for a while. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this off, this video off here, and then I will start up another one. So, we'll be right back.